A nice easy tutorial how to create a puddle in Photoshop CS6. Increase the size, Command plus, and we're ready to go. Filter, render, clouds. Now go filter again, blur, radial blur. Minor adjustments. Click OK. Interesting bit here, filter, they've taken out Chrome. So you've got to go into the filter gallery now. There it is. But we'll make another copy first of Bas Relief so I can play around with something else a bit later. Click OK. Make a copy, duplicate, OK, click it off, now go and make it as a Chrome finish. Straight away, quite a nice effect. Click OK. Now to give it a bit of colour. You must colourise it here. Why, I don't know, but still. We'll do the blue first. I might be using it for something a bit later in another thing. Duplicate. Click them off. Merge down. Duplicate. Another copy. We now make this one yellow. Not the best yellow you'll ever get, but we can improve it a bit later. I'll click on layers, merge down. Lasso tool to get the shape of the puddle I want. Now I've got to inverse it so we can get rid of the outward bits. I've tried the black magic mark thing, but it's not very good. So it's better to go with a conventional eraser. Make it nice and large. Clean it up. When you get Photoshop working, it's an amazing bit of kit. Here we go. Now you'll notice the adjustments are not really all that good here. So what we've got to do, go into this one and now use the master and go for yellow. And then all you have to do to get the best color effect is play around with the saturation bar.